ever. Raises, taxes, more borrowing.
Great questions about the upcoming election.
Hello? Only in the past five gubernatorial elections, 17% of college students have gone out to vote. They're lazy. They may have a late night going out and partying the night before. You know, things like that can really be a detriment.